we got here? Too big. Too big. Too big. All these are too big. I can't use these in vanilla. They're too big. I need something more practical. You know what? I need something more practical. Something you can build on vanilla. Because those castles you see in the YouTube videos, they're way too big. You need like a 3x or something to build that. I'm not building that. I'm going to build my own design. It's going to be great. It's going to be glorious. And it's going to be doable, I can tell you that. But first, I want to show you what it looks like by itself. And then in a big, massive fucking compound filled with lots of them. Because, you know, it's cheap. And a 12-man zerg could run this. So, yeah. Wait a minute, hang on, this is just overkill. Wait, never mind. It's awesome because it's huge. I spent 6 hours building it. Please like it.
After 2 steps, I lost my balance. And you know, that's when the colors started to change.
Don't judge me. I have no cinematic experience with anything. So, yeah, this is basic.
Thank you.
Thank you.